Are you the owner? This shiba was the mascot for this tabacco shop in Tokyo. Whenever customers came, the dog would swipe the window often and greet people. Thanks to his presence and friendly manner for the customers, the tabacco shop was featured in TV shows and became a local hotspot for people from all over the world. But sadly, due to personal reasons of the owner, the tabacco shop closed in 2015 and shiba passed away in 2021.